this poem is called At Least Love. What's greater, the quest to find love or the discovery? The messages behind love and the recovery? Maybe experiencing the love of others is what makes us more rounded. And we need these love experiences. In love we were founded. The greatest disservice we can do to ourselves is not love or be loved. At least love. We have the lovely Faith Underwood, author of the new modern love story, Triggers. What triggers my dreams? Faith, love, and peace. So those are the things that trigger my dreams. I have to have those things in order to pursue my passion. You always have to have faith. You know that sometimes you'll run into different events that may discourage you, but you have to keep the faith. You have to have peace, and you just always have to love, at least love. If you don't do anything, love. Love you, love everybody. Trigger revolves around Selena Harris and her boyfriend, Alonzo. So basically, you're going to like take a deep dive into their relationship, and you're going to see if they can overcome their obstacles. But it's always about self-awareness. You have to be aware about yourself, and your partner has to be aware about themselves before you can have a successful relationship. The message is to always follow your intuition and follow your heart and just never give up. Never give up on your destiny. Just listen to yourself.
My grandmother says life triggers her dreams.
My nephew is repping the signature trigger shirt in teal, diaryoffaith.com.
Oh yeah, baby, come get the t-shirts. Hold on.
So you can find Trigger at diaryoffaith.com. You can follow me at You Would Have Faith on Instagram and author Faith Underwood on Facebook. There is also a Trigger playlist on SoundCloud. Just search You Would Have Faith. Today has been great. I've had a good turnout. I have had a lot of supporters, and I'm very appreciative of everybody that came through.
Good deal. Well, congratulations and good luck with your first, second, third, fourth, fifth, and sixth book.
Thank you. So you guys make sure to check out BlueZoneBlog. I actually started off there. I wrote my first blog on BlueZoneBlog. So make sure you check it out. We are here to inspire, entertain, and educate.